Who calls you? Who tells you Everton's made that offer?
So I was actually on holiday just with my family, just thinking, I'm going to Dubai, I'm going to come back, still be an Arsenal player. It's got to deadline day, I'm on a yacht with my family, minimal signal. I don't know how, but all of a sudden I've got signal. And it was Marco Silva at the time.
Right.
So Marco Silva's called me himself.
Wow.
And he's saying that, oh, we really want you to come. Like, we're very ambitious. We have like a role for you. It's a big decision, obviously. It was happening on the spot. So I literally had to.
Mad. How do you decide that? I couldn't hear it. Do you know what I mean? I can't even decide what I want for dinner later on today.
I decide to move.
Like, for me, I can't even imagine moving from London to
Liverpool. It's not about the football. I'm thinking, so where's man going to live? Where's the nearest What about my bedrooms? What about this? Do you know what I mean? It's like, I don't think about flipped like that.